the gog can actually stop one of the gog. The goof actually with its heat rod can stop a gog when it's charging at you, even though it has move armor, you can still knock it down with the heat rod.
Yeah.
Cause the thing is, the difference between the goof heat rod and the goofy D heat rod, or any of goofy like any other heat rod you use, a goof's heat rod has more versatility to it. Because you can swing it like Bill, swing it like in any direction you want. If you do a swing attack with it, you feel a stun whoever's in front of you. If they're not tackling at you. Also, whenever like a gog is charging or any suit with maneuver armor, you can build actually knock it over.
Yeah.
If you push down and go ahead with two with it, and then you can just straight up knock it down with it. Which that was what I was doing like in the previous match I was in. And then you ask, hey, you wanna do one more? Are you sure?
Well, it was great playing with you, man.
Yeah, it was pretty good playing with you as well.
Yeah, have a good night.
One, right? You too. Take care.
Yep, you too. Of course I did. You want me to? Yeah. This match is almost over anyways, because the dude's being a dick.
戦闘報酬だよ。